How's it going, everybody? Just doing a gum chewing ramble here. I'm sweating a bit. Just came back from the dollar store, riding my bike, but wanted to do a ramble quickly. And I hit 1,500 subs last night. So thank you to everybody, new subs, existing subs, everybody. Thank you very much. Genesis games, I need the I always get them from the dollar store. I used to get them from Walmart when I was in the mall, but they moved, so I gotta buy bulk online at some point. But this is good. It's $1 for $2, so you're not paying, you know, after tax, you're paying a little more than 50 cents an envelope. So Pennsylvania. We do a haunted house there, so we're going to that. That should be cool. Apparently, it's in sections, but the last thing you do is they let you explore, like, one of the buildings or something on your own with a flashlight, supposedly haunted, so that's kind of interesting. I'm going to go down by Valley Forge, because that's over. That's 3 days. Thank you. going up to the dollar store. There used to be one closer, but it moved a little further away. And it's still in my town, but much further up. And this one's a little closer, so whatever the rides could do, so. Yeah. A little exercise never hurt. I guess because my friend was in college. I think he was in first year of college. Or I was in 12th grade, maybe, yeah. And he might have been in second year of college. And that tape was being passed around, like, campuses and stuff. It was funny. Typical humor, you know, offensive humor. The game's cool, though. It's, like, crude humor and usual poop humor. It's over the top. And you fight Jared from Subway. But it's also, in my eyes, it's also adorable as well, because when you get into little fights and you're on the grid, you'll be fighting sixth graders and stuff, and I'll be like, you took the champ of 4th E and stuff. And they throw boogers on you to gross you out. One kid will pee in a balloon, it's like a bomb. Kyle will be like, pew pew, when he shoots and does this stuff, so you have little cute little things like that. Plenty of stuff to find too. You start off with Coon and Friends, and then you kind of they do the Civil War thing and stuff, and then you play with Freedom Pals for a little bit as well. I'm almost at the end, I think. It's a cool game. It's fun. I never played Stick of Truth, so I'll go back and play that too, probably. And lava, yeah, there's lava. This place you can't access at first because there's lava. It's like red, yellow, red Lego bricks. It's cute parts, and obviously it's South Park, so it's offensive humor, crude humor, stuff like that. I like this noise. thanks to everybody, new subs, existing subs. You know, thanks for the comments and everything, and the nice comments and stuff. Enjoy my videos, it means a lot. And, once again, questions for the Q&A, you can throw in this comment, these comments in this video. And I will do that next week. I'll answer them next week.